This tutorial will show you how to create, leave, and control group chats on Discord. Start by going to the home page by selecting the Discord icon in the top left. Make sure you're on the Friends page and not a DM. Click the speech bubble icon in the top right to create a new group. Here, you can scroll through all of your Discord friends or search for them by name. Check the box next to any user you want to invite to the group chat. Once you have all the users selected, press the Create Group button. When in a call, you can add an extra person by pressing the Add Friends button at the top. You can leave a group chat by hovering over the group DM on the side and clicking the cross. Alternatively, you can right-click on the DM group and choose Leave Group. The creator of the group can also remove people from the group by right-clicking on their name and choosing Remove from Group. You should now be able to create and control Discord groups.